On an island in a stream near where the lilies blow, there's a lovely royal lady singing cheery tunes to Lady of Shalott. Up the stream from Camelot. Lady, you're imprisoned in your cold gray tower, weaving day and night cause of the curse's power. Mirror clear you've got, but don't you look at Camelot. You're half sick of shadows, no loyal knight ever to chase you. Just a magic mirror to watch the world go past you. Full stride by Shalott, on their way to Camelot. The Lady of Shalott, that is who you are. In case you forgot, let's not be unclear. No Camelot for you, under pain of death. Cause you're stuck up in your tower, living hour after hour,
A bow shot from the tower, King Sir Lancelot. Sparkling like a crystal, he was hot, hot, hot. He did flash in the mirror, singing by the river on his war horse. He left the loom and stared out the countryside. Saw Lancelot in the mirror, fractured wide, and the wind starts on cue. The curse is on you, but you knew. So you got your boat, and you wrote your name across it, and floated down the stream alone, because it is the last time you'll see someone. You will die before you get there. The Lady of Shalott, that is who you were. Dead in Camelot, not what you'd prefer. Sailed away because you had had enough, and people crossed themselves for fear, when you turned up on their pier, Alfred Lord Tennyson, Poet Laureate Supreme, Allosaurus Tennyson, yeah, Alfal, the 10th spot, born in 1809,
you know, he was a member of the Cambridge.
Died in 1892.
Alf dog.
Lady of Shalott, look at what you got. Arthur Lancelot and the swag he got. Now you're in a plot, and it must hurt a lot. He's not aware you were there, but at least you got a boat ride,
Lady of Shalott.
Peace!